quiet that.
Yeah. It's a great hobby.
So your video is just going to be amazing.
Yeah, cool.
Okay.
Can you, what, you just put them on? I want this to be good. Some more junk lying around or something.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's my grandson.
I'm John.
Right. Bill Fagan and
Rob.
Rob.
Nice to meet you.
Yep. We're videoing.
I saw a car out front. I figured somebody was going to be. I'll be
a little. Alright.
Now, you should have an open house.
We can get around it. Maybe next year. We'll see.
We're getting around. I mean, you come down the aisle.
Yeah, but back what would I do if I had 10 people at one time trying to get up the steps?
Well, I don't think I ever had. I think it's the most I ever had, Rob. You're probably supposed to attend to the bus for that.
Last year I went before the head layout before I came to your house. The guy was deaf or blind.
Yes, hi.
And he has, did he was he on
the road? No, he wasn't up in the car. We're in fact, we're working on the railroad. That was the first one.
No, he's not. I mean, I understand it's hard to see. He can't see very well, but he can't be blind.
No, he's over blind. I had a car accident.
And he's still in the hospital?
Yep. He knows where everything is.
There was a guy there, I don't know what his name was, but he really got along good with my granddaughter. She had her iPad with her and he was going around showing her all different things. And she got that on her iPad.
Alright, now this is where we started, and I'm going to let it go and stop it over there. That way I know the left. In fact, you know, over here? Yeah, I want to do it. I don't know. I still got a lot of mine. They're little, you buy a pack of people, and it's like guys playing checkers.
Well,
it's a checker table, you know.
I had a full pack, a couple packs of mother, but I haven't put on the layout yet. I figured I'd wait till last to put them on. But, you know, my wife likes me all that stuff.
Well, that's fine.
But I don't. A lot of times the people don't fit the situation.